We got a new lens today, so we can finally zoom in. I gotta make sure I keep some distance. Bro, chill out. Yo, all right, man, it's 11:59, 12 o'clock, basically. About to get an arm day in. So we're gonna do 2017 reps. I did 2017 reps with Bushido and Matt on their video with push-ups. So now we're gonna do 2017 rep arm day. I've already done 1,000 rep arm day. So basically I gotta double that and then add 17 reps. So one body part, one triceps is biceps. Probably biceps gonna get a few more reps than triceps. My triceps are just dead. So, let's go to the outer sun and praise the sun. Why you got a gun? This is so funny. I'm about to slap you. Oh, fuck. We're back. My triceps hurt so much. I don't know how long I'm gonna last. gonna say that's 20.
Mmm.
1,000 reps right there. I know you mad close, because I know that. That's 1,000 reps. So we semi-halfway there. Now I gotta find 10 more exercises to do. 5 sets for biceps, 5 sets for triceps. And that'll be 2,000. And then I got 17 reps in there. Should I do arms or should I do something else? Should I do like 17 seconds of treadmill walks or something instead? I don't know, I'll figure it out. Yo, like, I think I'm training so much that I'm losing my pump now. My shit about to be deflated like a motherfucker.
Except should be done right now.
Yeah, bro. They're starting. They're fine. Like, it was worse in the beginning when I wasn't warmed up.
Yeah, I can't even
do this for you. I got 2 bucks on me. Almost done. Back up. All right, so we're going to finish this exercise, this whole workout of me, with a superset. I'm going to do, put a bar down. I'm going to do some like tricep extension. My main purpose is finishing. In honor of the Filipino guy that does like 217, whatever, that does the yearly pull-ups, I'm finishing the whole exercise workout with pull-ups, 5 sets of 20. Rep motherfucking arm day complete. It's the 31st of December. Tomorrow is the start of the new year. Make sure you set this year right. Put a high tone for yourself. This year gotta be better than last. It should be like that every year. Fuck everything else. Forget what somebody else told you about you know, your dreams and dreaming too high. There is no dream or no thought of the future that is too high. So let's make this shit happen. Let's start this shit right. You already know, the clan, we out here.